Here comes trouble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Tiger King Joe from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 143 pounds, Tiger Boy.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
You guys ready?
And his partner from the United States of America, weighing in at 327 pounds, Wolfman Bland.
I've been thinking about it, and there is no one I trust less than this person. This is someone that would turn on anyone, even their own family.
It's called looking out for numero uno. Number one, Saxton, no one's gonna help you win or help you get title opportunities. At the end of the day, you can only count on yourself.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And here they come.
And at a combined weight of 637 pounds.
Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown. I can't wait to see them compete.
Thank you.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Of that last hit.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
Face crusher.
And he's just picking him apart now. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Arm wringer applied. Arm wringer finger snap.
Oh, the human anatomy is not meant to bend that way.
Oh, that's not a natural sight to witness. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
He switches it back around. Tag made. Tag made.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Uh-oh. Nothing fancy there.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, what a kick. Two-handed choke slam.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
Oh, working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter.
Seriously, just see a bite. Come on!
Era cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the win up.
Eight!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Got it! What a tag match we just saw.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here are your winners.
And with the ref's count, this match has ended.
I hate a count out. I feel cheated, and I know the WWE Universe feels cheated.